Hey guys, I'm gonna be showing you how to do a Ragnarok glitch. So basically, you gotta have a gobblegum you can pop, but not a chemical adhesis. And you grab Ragnaroks, you have to have them fully filled up. Then immediately when you click L2, or I don't know what it is on Xbox, but to place them down, you gotta mash the hell out of up D-pad. It should give you Ragnaroks back, and if you click triangle, it will take them away. If you have ammo in your Ragnaroks and you click L2, it will drop them down. So do not click L2 no matter what, because it will place them down and take them away. But if you have no ammo in the Ragnaroks and it gives it back to you, then you can mash the hell out of L2 and be invincible. Oh yeah, and it will... You won't be able to revive anybody.